data is everywhere. Organizations are just drowning in data.
Everything has computing embedded in it. It can sense, it can compute, it can actuate and react. And what that is doing is generating unprecedented volumes of data.
The job outlook for data science is absolutely excellent. These are jobs that are in high demand, and not only in high demand, but they're very high paying.
In many industry jobs today, people are beginning to deal with large volumes of data where they still try to do stuff with Excel spreadsheets. Those are the kinds of people who are ideally suited. The curriculum we have designed keeps in mind the needs of the industry. What it does is splits the curriculum into two elements. One is the computational core. Are you able to deal with large volumes of data, ingest those volumes of data, store them, analyze them, and make sense out of them? And then we ask you to pick a stream. And there are different streams and different subdisciplines available where you will learn about how to apply these general purpose techniques in a particular area.
Ours is truly a multi-college interdisciplinary program, and I think that really makes it unique.
As a young, dynamic institution, UMBC has cross-disciplinary collaborations. It's relatively easy for us to work across departments and create this kind of interdisciplinary program that can be of great benefit to our students.